Out here again for another Barrett-Jackson tour.
We are at the Roadster Shop in Mundelein, Illinois, and they're doing some great work in here. We got a shop tour. They're going to feed us.
We love these tours. In fact, we're already pre-registered for the next tour. Great venues, great people. Really enjoy what you guys put together.
Looking forward to going to the Studebaker Museum. My oldest brother, he loves Studebakers. I kind of did it in memory of him, and I haven't been able to do it until now, so I thought this is on my bucket list.
First tour in the spring came through the shop at our place, and so that's when I said, hey, sign me up, this looks like fun. One thing I'm really interested in is the camper trailer museum, because I've got two vintage 1935 camp trailers I'm restoring, so to look at a museum that has all those things in it, it will be real interesting for me.
Nice to be able, for us to be able to do something together in the car industry. So I'm excited.
I've always wanted to do a tour like this. I'm more of a track guy, so I'm always at the track with different cars. At the end of the day, I want to have a good time with it, use it, have my son with me. I think it's going to be a great bonding father-son deal.
did the last road tour, brought our big trucks. Really cool event to do with my dad, and just a lot of really great people that I met. Met a bunch of friends that I've kept in touch with since the last one, so it's been great.
It should be fun.
There's a nice pace to this tour. There's a nice group of people. We've made some great friends doing this, the cars. You get to see all kinds of stuff. It's not just about the cars. It's about a lot of different things and about the friendships as much as anything.